And in that direction, it's intercepted. He was throwing for Cooks, but Kendall Fuller has a takeaway, and that's a Commanders touchdown.